And then I was like, it's not every day. Simon Cowell admits he made a mistake.
Did you audition last year?
Yes.
And he didn't pick you.
No, he didn't pick me.
Are you telling me that you want to audition for this season? Like 6 years later?
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
My name is Theo McMorrow.
And how old are you?
I'm 10, just turned 10 a week ago.
A happy birthday.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Sligo.
You look familiar to me. I recognize you. Did you audition last year?
Yes.
I was here last year and I got a no. So I wanted to come back here again and prove the judges wrong.
Are you excited to be back for the second time?
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you more excited this year than last year?
Yeah, I'm more excited this year.
He danced with his partner, Izzy. They danced beautifully. A lot of talent, so it was hard. And they got the news they didn't get through to the semi-finals.
It's the end of the road, I'm sorry.
He was very disappointed. But he was determined and eager to keep going.
If I wasn't a dancer, I don't know what I'd be doing with my life right now. I'd probably just be home, bored, watching television, and that's it.
I thought he'd be a football player or something like that. But there was actually an incident while he played on the Gaelic team. And when he scored a goal, he did a pirouette and a backflip. And everyone was looking around and says, what was that?
So the coach asked, you know, he constantly pirouetted on the Gaelic pitch. So he said, I really don't think Gaelic is for him. But he does get a good bit of stick about it. And it is hard on him. And some days he'll say, do you know, Mum, you know, like he done really well in the competition last weekend. He didn't want to bring the cup into school because people are mean and they don't understand. And it's something different. It's just different than the usual. And there's nothing wrong with that.
We're so, so proud of you, and I love you so much.
Yeah, when I see him dance, I actually get goosebumps, and the hair stands in the back of my neck. And sometimes, as a man, it's very hard not to get a little bit emotional when you see your own child succeeding in something that he loves doing. And I do be super, super proud.
Who's here with you today?
My granny, my cousins, and my two sisters, and my dad and mum. They're back there.
So what would it mean for you to win IGT?
It would feel like the best thing ever, because this is my dream, so.
So are you ready?
Yes.
All right, sweetheart, it's on you.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment I set off the dream, getting louder now, can you hear the rain? My hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you. Be
Liam, how are you?
How are you, Simon? You're all right.
Nice to see
I
you.
Haven't seen you in a long time.
It's been a while. 2 years, yeah?
2 years, yeah, 2 years.
You look a little bit like Justin Bieber.
I like that. Thank you very much. Thank you.
How far did you get the last time, Liam?
Well, I was here in 2008, and I made it through to Simon's house in Barbados, which was wonderful.
Wow.
Thank you.
And he didn't pick you?
No, he didn't pick me.
Do you think he made a mistake, or did he do the right thing?
No. As always, everybody says in this show, I do think Simon did the right thing because I was really young and I wasn't ready. And now I'm 16, I'm back, and I'm ready to give it another shot.
What age are you now? 16?
16, yeah.
Wow, you just said that, he's 16.
Just checking. Just checking.
Liam, good for you, and I'm glad you come back.
I'm glad I've come back too.
And what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Cry Me a River.
Ah. Is this the Michael Bublé version?
Yeah, this is the Michael Bublé
version. The new Michael Bublé version.
Yeah.
I love that version.
Great, great arrangement.
Strings,
big
yeah.
arrangement.
Yeah. Great.
That you've got it.
Thank you, Sharon.
And I thought your voice was really, really powerful.
Really good.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
That was really impressive. Really, really impressive.
Thank you so much.
I think other people in this competition should be a little bit worried about you.
Thank you.
You're really good.
I'm really glad that you came back. It was a brilliant, brilliant vocal. And for 16 years, it was so confident. Mm. You know, you totally delivered.
And Simon?
Yes?
This is the guy you didn't put through.
He wasn't quite ready when he came to my house 2 years ago. But I said to him then, come back 2 years' time and you're going to be a different person. I got it right.
Thank you so much.
Liam,
thank you.
By the way, you know, all the pettiness aside for 1 second, apart from the fact that you went too close to Michael Bublé in terms of the overall act, right now, I would not want to be sitting in Michael Bublé's shoes watching this back. Seriously.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm being serious. I've got to tell you, Liam, you're 16, right?
I'm 16.
Right. That was extraordinary.
Thank you so much.
I mean, seriously, extraordinary. The confidence, the swagger, the charisma, the believability, the voice, the way you look, absolutely on the money. On the money.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
You were channeling Michael Bublé at points, you know, it was completely like him. But for the first time since we've been auditioning, I didn't care. I thoroughly enjoyed the fact that you were like him.
Now we're going to vote. I am going to say yes.
Natalie?
It's a yes from me.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me, definitely. Yes.
Someone is a yes or no?
Based on talent, absolutely incredible. One massive, fat, almighty yes.
Thank you so much.
Inside my head saying you'll never reach it. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most. Yeah, I just gotta keep going and going, cause I gotta be strong.
Made a whole moment out of that song, and it was awesome. There were so many different ways that you attacked it that felt new, but you know, you got to find your own little thing that sounds just like Jaina Elise, you know? Mm-hmm. I think you have really grown in a short amount of time vocally, and if you can just use that kind of gear every time you sing, it's going to be a different type of competition for you this time.
Absolutely. Thank you.
It was so listenable, so comfortable. There was a lot of stuff in there that just sounds like classic, badass singing.
Thank you.
Yeah, the whole time you were singing, I kept saying, now what do I need to tell her? Oh, yeah, do that again. And do that again.
Yeah,
keep, and do that again.
Keep showing
and do that
here.
Again. I mean, welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Wow, welcome back.
You found the heart.
Yeah.
And that's the whole missing puzzle piece to all this.
Yeah.
It's a journey, you know?
Definitely. It's the climb.
It's the climb. Yeah. All right.
I can vote. I'm a yes.
Thank you.
I'm a yes.
Can you hear me excited? I'm a yes.
Hey, you're going back to Hollywood.
Thank
back
you.
To Hollywood again, this back time stronger than ever.
Okay, hold on. You may think that you're going back to Hollywood and you know, like, how it goes, but it's going to be different this year. See you there.
And don't start helping people, just be stubborn.
All right, good luck.
Hi.
Oh my God, Janet.
Yeah.
You're looking different.
My name is Janet Grogan, I'm 28 and I come from Dublin. I live at home with my mom and dad.
Janet has been singing since she was about 2 or 3 years of age, as soon as she could talk.
I was singing there?
Yeah, you were singing there. You
that age? This isn't the first time I've done The X Factor. I was here 2 years ago, and I made it to Simon's six-chair challenge.
So crazy in love.
Take a seat.
I got the fifth chair, and then on the last contestant, he took me out and put her in.
I'm gonna swap you with Janet.
It was devastating. I felt like I let my family down.
I was tears all down my face was. You too.
No, I wanted to hit somebody.
After I went home, I wasn't singing anymore, that was it. But then Simon sent out a tweet and it said, I should have kept Janet, my mistake.
Look at that.
At first I was mad, and then I was like, it's not every day Simon Cowell admits he made a mistake. Today is a really big deal for me. I hope that I can go all the way this time.
Why didn't we go all the way? What did Simon say?
He tweeted afterwards that it was a mistake.
It was a mistake.
Yeah.
It's okay. Well, the tweet is why I'm here, so.
Is that right?
Yeah.
What songs have you got?
I'm gonna do Pillow Talk by Zayn Malik.
Awesome.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you.
Janet, I know you're a great singer, and I really think Simon made a mistake.
I did send a tweet.
You know, but it was too late, Simon.
Janet, you're a really strong singer, and you've got a really distinctive sound.
Thank you. I'm so happy that you came back. I love your voice.
Thank you.
I just dig you.
Simon? Well, Janet, at least I can admit to my mistakes. And I was always praying that you would come back into the audition room. You've got more confident, you kind of got a glow about you. Your voice is stunning.
Thank you.
Right, I'm excited. You are the best we've had today.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Louis, yes or no?
Janet, I think you're a real singer, and I'm giving you a real yes.
That's it. Sharon?
Janet, I love your voice.
Oh, thank you very much.
So it's a yes.
Thank you.
I'm so happy you're here. It's an absolute yes from me.
Janet. So happy you're back. You've got four yeses. Well done.
You're lovely.
She's good.
She's really good.
Hi, guys.
Look who's back.
Hey! I lost the hat and the guitar.
Good. Good.
You look good.
Thanks.
Okay, well, I'm really curious to hear what you decided to sing.
So I decided to choose something that I would normally shy away from singing, but this is my last chance, so hopefully you like it. Thank you.
All along it was a fever. A cold sweat, hot-headed believer. Ooh, oh, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move, and it makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay. Cause
Yours is not something that you take, it's given. Oh, around and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move, and it makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Yes.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
I absolutely loved the audition. And I've got to tell you, you really looked the part.
Thank you. I mean, that was the first time I've probably sang without a guitar, but I'm proud of myself for doing it because I've always wanted to break away from it, so I'm happy.
No, I really admire you for what you've just done, Gregor, because it actually felt believable.
Thank you very much.
There was something really authentic about what you've just done.
Thank you so
much. Got to know you so much more by doing this. Mm. You know what? You went from a busker to an artist.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Totally, totally. Gregor, you've come back a different person. And your image is brilliant. Your vocal was great.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You were really vulnerable because you didn't have your guitar, but in such a lovely way.
You.
And we were all right there with you, willing you to do well.
Thank you so much.
That was the most earnest audition. You were like, I'm giving it all to you.
You transformed like the butterfly.
Yeah. I didn't care before. Metamorphosis, you transformed. And now you made me fall in love with you.
Thank you so much.
Right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Gregor, absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm excited to watch your journey.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me
today.
I'm fixated by you. It's a yes from
me. Thank you so much.
Come here, four yeses. Good for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was great.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
And it's so late and you stuck it out.
Thank you, guys.
Well done.
I said I wouldn't cry, so I won't. But thank you so much.
Don't cry.
Thank you, guys.
Cry? Make you huge.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Balls.
Good for you, Kim. Yeah, he's good. I like him a lot.
Right, I'll come to the pub with you. Well, let's go.
Okay. I know you said that, like, my voice was going to grow until it was 21, and you said that when I was, like, 15. But for giggles, I'd love to sing you something.
Yeah, come on, give
go
it to
it.
Us.
Go for
Why
it.
Not? One last chance on the oval.
I'd give my all to have just one more night with you. I'd risk my life to feel your body next to mine, 'cause I can't go on living in the memory of our soul. I'd give my all for your love tonight.
You have grown.
Thank you, yeah.
Congratulations. And that's the point we were trying to make.
I appreciate it.
15 was 15, and Ragu now is
Ragu. You learned a lot, right?
I did. I have never competed on the show as an adult, so I don't know if that's out of the question.
God.
Wait, what are you telling me? Are you telling me that you want to audition for this season? Like 6 years later?
I know it's in your hands, but it's like, why not?
Hey,
you don't.
I love breaking, going off.
I'm 21. I love breaking rules.
I think this is a really weird plot twist.
Okay.
I think you could go in. Do I think you could win it? No.
Okay.
Personally.
Gotcha.
Because if you were going to go to Idol one more time, I want to know beyond a shadow of a doubt that you could win. It's a no from me.
Okay.
Lionel?
My thing would be, we have nothing to lose and you have everything to gain. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
What do you think, Luke?
Luke, I would love this so much, and I'd love to even prove to think, Katie at the same time, if it's possible for you.
I like having you around. I'll give you a shot.
Really?
Yep.
Really?
What is the chances that this one can shadow you and y'all still be around each other a lot, and you can kind of learn and.
If I'm on the show with her, I could learn. Can I please?
I gotta go. We're gonna give Ragu this. All right, Ragu.
Yeah.
Come get your ticket to Hollywood.
No way. No way. No way. Thank you so much.
Oh,
I love you, Miss Perry.
On.
Thank you, Mr. Brian. Thank you, Mr. Richie.
Mr. Rich, I love you.
Thank you.
The sauce!
It's our last one.
On you go, brother.
I got you. Hey, thanks.
It's gotta be good, right?
Here we go.
Hello, hello.
I'm a
Texas guy. Tom?
Louis.
How are you, love? We know each other.
Mate. How's it going?
I'm all right. You auditioned the same year as me, right?
I did indeed, yeah.
Tell me what you've been doing for the last 8 years, 9 years, 10 years.
I've been grafting, gigging.
Where do you do your gigs?
Pubs, clubs, bar mitzvahs, funerals. Give me money and I'll sing.
I'm Tom Richards. I'm 24 years of age and I'm from South Wales. I auditioned for the show back in 2010. I was only 16 years of age, and I got through the judges' houses.
And then were you sent home after?
I was, yeah. At boot camp that year, One Direction was formed. I'm not saying I could have been in One Direction, but there was a slight possibility that I could have been. And my life would have been quite different today. At the time, we were just kids. Like, we had absolutely no idea that they would go on and have the careers that they did.
You've been absolutely incredible in here tonight.
After the show, when they made their success, my life went back to normal pretty quickly. I gigged every Friday, Saturday and Sunday night, from birthdays to funerals. I'm a little bit jealous, I think, just a little bit. I've had 8 years. I just always felt like I've got unfinished business with the show. You don't get many second chances. This is the biggest moment of my life.
What's your favourite song to sing?
Favourite song? The song I'm about to sing for you.
What's your least favourite song to sing?
Robbie Williams' Angels.
Wow.
All right, Tom.
Yeah, you've got three yeses to work on because you've got a no from me.
I'm only joking.
What are you singing for us today, Tom?
I'm going to sing James B, Let It Go.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Tom, you're a good singer, you're a good-looking guy, you're a nice guy, but everything about this I didn't like. Because it was like everything's overthought for an audition, nothing feels real.
Can we see another song?
What would you suggest?
What's the most upbeat thing that you've got?
Rag and Bone Man, probably.
Okay, go for that.
When I heard that sound, when the walls came down, I was thinking about you. about you. Where my skin grows old, where my breath runs cold, I'll be thinking about you, seconds from my heart, a bullet from the dark, helpless I surrender, shackled by your love, holding me like this, with poison on your lips. Only when it's over, silence hits so hard. When I heard that sound, when the walls came down, I was thinking about you, where my skin grows old, where my breath runs cold, I'll be thinking about you, when I run.
Tom, fortunately you did sing the second song, because at least with the second song I could sense how much this meant to you and how hard that you've tried. So that was a positive thing, but I'm going to be absolutely honest with you, I wouldn't have a clue what to do with you. I'm not going to make this worse, I'm going to go straight in, it's a no.
I kind of disagree. I enjoyed the performance. I think it all boils down to song choice for you, because, you know, obviously you laid everything out on the line there. I think you have got charisma, and I think you have got energy. I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you very much.
Ida, you can go first.
I can feel how badly you want this. And that makes me want it really badly for you. And I can feel that hunger and that passion. And for that fact alone, I'm going to give you a yes, because I feel you.
I go, Ida. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm finding this really difficult, Tom, obviously, because we auditioned together and there's, you know, a personal element there. I thought it was a good audition, but I didn't feel 100% authentic. I can only say what I feel, and I'm sorry. But here's the thing, look, if you get this chance, one thing you've got to take note of is how to really be original. Look, Tom, I want to give you a yes.
Thank you.
I was glad you gave me a chance. I wanted to give you a chance.
That was hard.
George, I'm 14 and I'm back here again this year to dance.
We first met George a year ago when he auditioned hoping for a better life for him and his family.
Family's not great. Not exactly rich, but we're surviving. This competition could be a big chance.
George did well in his first audition.
Never seen anything like that ever. Brilliant.
But when it came to the judges choosing the semi-finalists, Simon wasn't able to convince the other two, and George's dream was over.
Unfortunately, you weren't quite good enough.
When I was told I wasn't through last year, I was gutted, because all you've done basically comes to nothing. So that's when I decided I have to come back and try again.
What's new? What you got for us this year?
Bigger, better moves.
Yeah?
I'm dancing on the streets of Manchester just to get better. Some of the money I raise goes to lessons, it goes to petrol for my mum to drive me around, and if without it, I wouldn't have been able to pay to get here today. I want it even more than last year, because last year I really wanted it, but now it's just, it's one of them things, it's inside your head and you've got to get it.
It's all yours.
Good luck.
Last year, I was nervous. But this year, I'm going to reckon I'm going to be twice as nervous.
We met you last year, didn't we?
Yeah.
You're taller.
I know.
Much taller.
I know.
What did you do last year? You were a dancer.
Yeah.
Right. And you didn't make it through to the live shows, did you?
Yeah, didn't make it through to the live
shows. No, I think, for me, I always thought you should have done, to be honest with you. So what have you learned in the last 12 months?
Last 12 months, I've just trained harder, and I've just got bigger and better with moves and
good
everything.
Attitudes.
So.
You've got to raise the bar a bit this year, right?
Yeah.
Okay, off you go.
Come on, George.
Really wanted to do well.
I do, yeah.
Okay, George, you know I'm a fan, and I seriously fought for you last year to get into the finals, and I was really disappointed you didn't. Last year, I thought you were fantastic. This year, I didn't. I thought you were phenomenal.
I've never heard that word before. Not from him, anyway.
The best dancer we have had by a clear mile.
We like people like you. You know, people who don't get quite far enough and go away, think about it and think, you know what, I'm going to prove them wrong.
Amanda.
I completely agree with Piers. Great spirit, great lovely smile, great face, great energy. Just really cool.
Piers, yes or no?
Well, I'm a yes, obviously. Brilliant.
Amanda?
Yes!
George Sampson. Three S's.
Absolutely fantastic, man. You must be over the moon.
I am.
Speechless.
Yeah.
I'm really...
I don't know what to say.
Said this last year.
Yeah, you're right.
You're right.
Always said this kid got something.
Right.
I'm so glad you came back. Well done, and we'll see you in the next round.
All right.
Yeah?
Yep, definitely.
Well done, mate. Off you go.
Well
done.
Hi.
It's so good to see you again.
You too.
Now, you've got to help me out, because I know your face, and I know you've auditioned for the show before.
Sarah, why are you trying to reveal my age for?
No, I'm not, because you would be very young when you first...
Shreddy.
But what... When did you audition? When did we see you last?
I was 17, and it was 2007, so 9 years.
9 years. My first year.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Annalisa.
Annalisa, how are you?
I was 17. It was the first time I'd ever performed live in front of anybody.
No, 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 no way. I'm leaving without you. And I am telling you, I'm not going.
I think you've got an incredible voice.
But the further I got, it made me realise how much I didn't know about what to do and how to sing, even.
Illusions never change. Real.
And it was scary.
That was our favourite girl at the auditions.
You will be going home tonight. Thank you very much.
When I didn't make it to the next stage, I cried my eyes out about it. And I remember thinking to myself, oh, my God, this is what I really want to do. after X Factor, I ended up going to college, working a day and night job, and then on the side, still have time for music. I got around a lot of open mic circuits, and I did a lot of gigs for free. I started just trying to build my confidence and trying to get to know myself as a singer. Coming back is a lot of pressure, especially after these many years, because the biggest question is going to be, is she better? I want to show them that I'm ready. So I'm like, okay, let's move to the next phase of my life so I can sing and I can meet Beyoncé and we can be best friends, and that's it. Done.
Hello.
Hi.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
Annalisa Lamola.
Annalisa Lamola.
Yes.
That's a pop star's name, isn't it?
Thank you.
Nice. And where are you from?
I am originally from South Africa.
Okay.
And I lived in Plymouth. And then now I live in London.
Are you married or do you have a job or what?
No, I'm not married. I'm very much single. Are you asking me out? Is this what's
happening? Would. If I was single, of course I would. So, you came to London.
Yes, I met you guys.
Where?
I auditioned in Cardiff in 2007.
And what happened?
I got down to Girls Top 12 and then I was sent home because you guys didn't feel I was ready, and I agree.
Yes, I remember.
So long ago, thank you.
You okay. Still look like a little doll.
Thank you.
And now you feel more prepared.
I'm here, I'm ready.
Good luck, Annalisa.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you,
I loved your voice then, I love it now.
Thank you so
but
much.
But you obviously, you know you're a woman now, not a little girl. And it's great.
Thank you so much.
I like you because
thank
you're
you.
Bubbly and you're happy.
Thank you.
And you've got your style and it was really good.
Thank you.
I think you have a real talent. I think you were right to come back however many years later. It's more than just a good voice, you have an amazing recording voice.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that you came back.
Thank you.
Your voice is just soulful and classic, and especially with women like Adele out who are singing real songs, timeless songs, you can make a beautiful record. For me, you have the best voice in the entire competition that I've heard thus
really?
Far in auditions.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Wow. How does that feel?
Oh my God. Thank you. I don't know what to say. Whew, okay.
Let's get to the important part. Louis?
Annalisa, I'm giving you your very first yes.
It's good to see you back home.
Yes.
So, yes.
Thank you.
It's rightfully yours. Yes.
Thank you so much.
You have. You know what's coming. Four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Come here.
Hug Huggies.
Come on.
Come on.
Huggies.
Give me a huggy.
Huggies.
Well done, you.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you.
She's got this built-in soul with her voice.
Yes.
Well done.
Do you know what I mean?
Righty then. Send them in.
How are you?
Yeah, fabulous, thank you.
And what's your name?
My name is Tracy Leanne.
And Tracy, where are you from?
I'm from Sunbury-on-Thames.
And how old are you?
I'm 34.
You look beautiful.
You look
young.
Oh,
thank you so much.
Is this your first audition?
I was on X Factor in 2006, but I made it to Simon's Bootcamp.
What happened in 2006?
I was a different person then. I've lost 5.5 stone in weight. I never had no confidence.
You're gorgeous, woman.
Thank you, Sharon. Stunning. I've just gone through a divorce. I was married for 17 years. And I'll tell you the truth, I never felt beautiful myself. I felt ugly.
And Tracy, what's the dream?
My dream is to be a singer. Always been since I've been 6 years of age. And I'm here to do my best. I hope you like me. I know I sound very common and common.
Don't say the word common, because that doesn't exist. Don't even think it,
yeah.
OK?
Thank you very much.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow.
Why that song, Tracy?
I like the song and I listened to it a lot when I was going through my bits and pieces.
I get it.
OK, Tracy, off you go.
Right.
Come on,
go
on,
girl. Tonight in your mind completely, you give your love so sweetly tonight. The light of love is by your side. But will you love me tomorrow? Is this a lasting treasure? Just a moment's pleasure. So tell me now, and I won't ask again. But will you love me tomorrow?
I think you're very honest. There's nothing fake about you. There's nothing false. You've got a good voice. It's not amazing, but you are amazing.
Thank you.
I like the soul and I love the heart in your voice. I can't wait to hear you sing again.
What I loved about that performance is it was transparent. You meant every word.
Yeah.
You're so beautiful. I think you're just gonna watch this back and hopefully fall in love with yourself.
Look, Tracy, you know what? I wasn't just judging you on your performance. I think you told us enough that I was kind of judging this performance on something a little bit more than that. In fact, a lot more than that, which is that you probably are hurt and you've used this opportunity now to do something.
Yeah.
And you deserve to be here, not actually based on your story, not the fact that you were here before, the fact that you are really memorable, likeable, a real voice, exactly the kind of person we love on this show.
I get so excited, Jacob.
I'm excited. OK, right, let's vote. Lulu.
Tracy, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Sharon.
It's a yes from me.
Scherzinger.
Yes.
You said you weren't ready, but you are ready now, Mrs.
Oh, thank you so much. From me.
Tracy, do this now for you.
Yes.
Because you've got four very well-deserved yeses. Rise, go and celebrate.
Thank you, Simon!
I feel cold. I know. I'm just funny because I know. But no, I'm gonna be alright.
I know I'm gonna be alright.
Well done. Well done. Welcome.
Tracy, you did well.
Say goodbye. Thank you so much.
Work, honey.
Oh, look at her little girl. Oh. I loved her.
Oh, my God.
Oh, do you remember them?
You're back.
I'm back.
Can you tell everyone here what happened, please?
In London, our first audition, I came with two dogs.
Bonnie and Simba.
Simba, yeah. We did a dance.
We didn't think Simba was very good. But you did say that if you came back, that Bonnie would play an instrument this time.
Yep, she would play piano.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
This is something the world's never seen before.
Oh, my gosh.
You thought Susan Boyle was big. You wait till this goes viral.
Good luck.
Scooby-Doo, sorry Snoopy, there is a new famous dog in town.
Well done, Simon, you gave that an ovation.
Well, I did, because this is the first time, genuinely, a dog has played an instrument on one of our shows. I don't know what the song was.
Jazz!
It was jazz!
Jazz!
Jazz, jazz. Okay, well,
yeah, it was, jazz. Yeah, like contemporary jazz, I get it. I do feel bad for Simba. But Simba was holding Bonnie back. I think that was unbelievable.
Yeah.
Kind of. I think, you know, these kind of soundtracks for horror movies, you know, when somebody comes with a knife. Yeah, but it's still music.
I don't think he's going to join the London Symphony Orchestra.
I think she's amazing. She can do it all.
And writes her own songs.
Writes her own songs. Well, I just love you as well, Olga.
Thank you.
You're both fabulous.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have to vote.
I'm going to start by saying yes.
Yay!
I'm saying yes.
Simon?
Yay!
Obviously, yes.
Bruno.
Okay, yes.
That's never happened. I remember.
Monica.
Hi, Monica. I remember you from, like, I wasn't here, but I remember what we do remember on the telly.
I remember. For the people that don't know anything about you, tell us about yourself. Where are you from?
I'm from North London.
North London.
North London.
And how old are you, Monica?
I'm 25.
25. So here last year, got to the terrifying six-chair challenge.
Yeah.
What have you spent the last year doing?
Still working with the kids. And I always say to them, you know, if you don't succeed the first time, you need to keep going back. So I got to sort of, like, show them. This is what you got to do, so I'm here again.
My name's Monica Michael, I'm 25 and I'm a youth worker from London. Last year I was on The X Factor and I never in my wildest dreams expected to even get to as far as I did last year.
You was like one of my favourites from the start because you came on, you did your audition song, which was obviously written for your sister.
Not yourself, you're not too shy. I see you feeling insecure, you cry, but it's all right.
Monica. You are why we make shows like this.
You are super talented.
You got the way to boot camp, right?
Yeah.
And it was the six-chair challenge.
Sorry, I can't give you a chair. That's my choice.
I was absolutely devastated. I felt numb. I don't even remember walking off the stage. It was just all a blur. I would be lying if I said my confidence didn't get knocked. It took some time to pick myself up, dust myself down. I think everything happens for a reason. This is my dream. That's why I had to come back again this year. Being a youth worker is such a rewarding job. I go around to council estates with this van that we have and the kids come down from different backgrounds, going through different problems. They rap, they sing. It's a lot of fun. And they always feel like they can come and speak to me, and I love that. Today is massive for me. I'm feeling nervous about seeing Cheryl. The public gave her a bit of a hard time in the six-chair challenge. So I hope she doesn't hold that against me. I want it so much, and the thought of losing it again does petrify me. But you get knocked down, and you come back even stronger.
By the way, Monica, you look great.
Thanks. Do you know what? I think this show helped me a lot. It boosted my confidence. It gave me that little kick up the backside that I needed.
So what you're sort of saying is, in a roundabout way, I kind of made your life better?
Simon, you did. I'm so happy to be back.
Good luck.
Thanks, guys.
Trying to read.
Monica, you were so great. You took your time and you were speaking from the heart and you looked at us literally in the eye. I thought you were only singing to me. So thank you for making me feel special.
Thank you.
Absolutely love you. I think you're really, really cool. And you've got that British cool thing that makes Adele so charming and Amy Winehouse so charming is because it's real. Simon?
We made a big mistake with you last year, and it happens. But actually, it was a good thing that you've come back because I think you're interesting. And I always want to see and hear that personality and that distinctiveness in your voice. You should never lose that. It's all about being real. You know what I'm saying? Be you.
Monica. I don't know what it is, but you do something to me when you perform. The way that you sing, like, honestly, you're so talented. I think you've got it all. This time you've come back stronger, better. I just love you.
Let's vote. Rita.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Simon.
It's absolutely yes for me.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you your third yes.
Thank you.
Monica. You are the biggest regret of my category last year. It's definitely a yes from me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. See you guys later. Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Kyle Tomlinson.
Nice to meet you, Kyle.
Nice to meet you too.
Where are you from, my darling?
Sheffield.
Sheffield. And how old are you?
I'm 15.
Okay, Carl, so tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm really nervous.
I can tell, that's okay. Take your time. It's all right.
Well, I came a couple of years ago and I got told to get a singing teacher. And
who told you that? David?
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, okay.
That doesn't sound like the kind of sensible thing I'd say.
Was it said it quite harshly?
Yeah.
Really?
And Kyle, how old were you when he said that to you?
12. Oh.
12? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Boo. Yeah, boo, boo, boo.
Well, I'm shocked. So presumably for the last couple of years, you've been working with a teacher.
Yeah.
And you're feeling more confident now.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you need a little sip of water or something before you start?
David. Too late for that. Too late. You try everything you can to be nice now.
What did the others say? Nice, what did the others say?
They were quite nice.
Were they? Well,
this is strange.
I was the mean one.
Yeah.
I'm the only nice one here.
Oh, that's a lie.
Anyway, we're here to support you, Carl, so good luck.
Here's your chance to prove David wrong.
What did they say? Thank you.
Come on, son.
Can do it.
I heard there was a secret chord. David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king compares an hallelujah.
Sounds great, doesn't it?
Baby, baby.
You stood up there, you put your heart and soul on the line, and we all felt it, and we were all there with you. That was brilliant.
You know, this just shows you, Kyle, when someone grinds you down and says, you're not good enough, you come back, and you come back and look them in the eye, and you go, I am good enough.
Thank you.
David, what did you think?
I thought it was really good.
And quite right too.
Thank you so much.
Well done. And you know what? You've sung with real passion. And that's what it's all about.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You gave every single ounce you could possibly give to that performance. Well done.
Well done, Kyle. It was a really, really moving performance, and I'm really glad you came back and proved me wrong.
Thank you.
I'm going to be singing an original. I wrote this about a time from my life and reflecting on other people's lives, and it's my fight song.
Okay, well, listen, you're a trier. Good luck.
Yeah. Here we go, guys.
I feel strong, but I am weak. Oh, no. I am happy, then I fall to my knees, and I feel that I'm not worthy of your love. I don't know when the sun will shine again. All it does is rain.
All right. This is probably the sixth time I've heard you sing.
Yeah.
I'm not sure there's going to be another time. Just forget me. Tell them why you should be on this competition with this next song, because that was a 4. I want a 10.
Because I am ready and I need this and I know I'm good enough. I want to be good enough. I'm 20 years old.
Not through talking, through singing, please.
Let's have it then.
All right, let's do it.
Trying to hold my breath, let it stay sway. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder. Can you hear it echoing? Darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. The towns of gold were still dreaming. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough.
all we've been waiting for. That's what you've always had inside you, you know that.
I'm three now.
Good for you.
Thank you so much.
Made the best save I have ever seen. You're a big note singer with a big personality. Congrats, you're amazing.
Thank you. It was so big, and I felt so privileged to be part of what will undoubtedly change the rest of your life. You are amazing. Thank you so much.
You have a massive, massive vocal for a 20-year-old. Honestly, I think you've done yourself amazingly proud
tonight.
Thank you
so
much. Well done, darling.
Thank you.
Last year...
Yes?
I was so disappointed with you because I thought you'd let yourself down. But here's the good news. You are an amazing singer. Amazing singer. Honestly, it was magic, absolutely magic. I would love to be mentoring you on this show.
Oh, my God.
I would. OK, but we still have to vote.
Thank you so much.
Massive yes from me.
Absolute, huge, overwhelming yes from me.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Scarlett, it's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Actually, you haven't got four yeses.
This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
You've got about 5,000 yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate every single one of you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Anne-Marie who waits for me.
Hola.
Hola.
How are you?
Good.
Looking gorgeous.
Hey.
Thank you.
Where are you from, lad? I hear a bit of an accent in there.
I'm from Bradford in Yorkshire.
Oh, yeah.
Get in there. We Yorkshire boys, Louis, we Yorkshire boys.
I tell you what, though, you've brought some personality on the stage already, and thank God for you.
Life's too short. Life's too short. Live every day with a smile on your face.
So, how old are you?
I'm 37 years young.
And why hasn't a career in entertainment happened for you before, or has it?
I did try for Simon many years ago on a TV show called Pop Idol.
OK, and what happened?
Not a lot, that's why I'm back here.
What did Simon say?
It was actually very nice. I think back then it was a very image-led business, 70 years ago. 17, 17.
And this is serious for you?
This, for me, is my World Cup final. I have waited 17 years to sing back in front of you, to show you all these years that I've still got it and I still have the same passion as before.
Little man with a little voice, maybe?
No. Danny, don't go out in the semis, mate.
This is mine.
Okay,
this is
let's
mine.
Hear you. Let's hear you. Come on.
Ready to rock?
Yeah, we're ready.
Go on, Danny.
Yes.
And I am telling you. You're the best man I've ever known, and there's no way I can ever go. No, 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 no way. And no, 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 no way I'm living without you. I said I'm not living without you.
Was not expecting that, Danny Tetley.
I wanna be free, 'cause I'm staying, and I'm staying. And you. And you, you're gonna love me. Whoa. There's no heat halfway. And I'm telling you that I'm not going, no, no, no. You're the best man I've ever known, and there's no way I can ever, ever, ever go. No, 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 no. I'm living without you. I said I'm not living without you. I don't want to be free, cause I'm staying, and I'm staying. Can't you, can't you, and you, you're gonna love me.
I loved you from the minute you got on stage. Give me personality, give me personality. Or there's zero point in turning up. I'm gonna tell you yes from me anyway, right now.
Thank you so much.
Danny, 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 you were right. I am gonna love you. And by the way, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, Danny. I have a soft spot for men from the north. So you got all my trump cards tonight, and I'm so glad you came.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Danny, us Yorkshire men are known for wearing our heart on our sleeve, right? And that's that whole performance, the passion that was pouring out from you. You should be really, really proud.
I am. I am. Thank you.
I think I remember saying to you 17 years ago, you should come back in 17 years' time, and it could work. You said something to me earlier on, but you said years ago it was an image-led business, and I have felt something different over the last couple of years, which is that the music business has to be more open-minded. It should be about who deserves an opportunity. And I could not be more thrilled for you.
Thank you so much, Sam. Thank you.
I mean that.
I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I think you've had the yes from already from my friend on the end.
Hell yeah.
It's all the yeses I could possibly give you.
Massive, massive yes from me. Well done, lad.
I want to give you a yes and then come up and apologise for saying no 17 years ago.
Any better.
Congratulations.
That's just meant everything for me. All the years.
Danny came along, blew us all away, somebody to believe in. You know, it was inspiring.
We love having you, Dave.
We love having you.
Is this the year you're going to get through?
I think that's anybody's guess, but I really love the show.
Yeah.
And I'm going to do my best.
Uh-huh.
What audition number is this now?
11th.
This is 11th.
Yeah, and it's a magic rainbow.
Brilliant. Let's get you on.
Let's get you on. That Come
was,
on, David.
Thanks. That was smooth, as smooth as ever. Is that your music?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Altrincham, the nation's favourite entertainer, Altrincham, here to blow everyone away. Again, the man, the legend, the extraordinary, Mr. David J. Watson.
Hello, David.
Hi.
Welcome back.
How many times have you auditioned on this show?
Well, this is my 11th time now.
11th time.
I mean, you have come back more than any other contestant, but hasn't always gone great.
People.
So what have you learnt which is going to turn it around for this year?
Confidence, enthusiasm.
Yep.
And, you know, I'm going to enjoy the audition, do my best.
Good.
And do whatever I can. Good. I've decided to come up with a magical rainbow. So here I have a bag, right? And this bag is empty. Let me show you by turning it inside and out.
Inside and out.
Right. And I'm going to ask the judges what colour the balloons are. So I'm going to start with you, Simon. What colour's this, Simon?
Blue.
No, Simon, it's sky. Alicia, what colour's this?
Orange.
Correct. Back to you again, Simon. Back to you again, Simon. What colour is this?
Yellow.
It's banana.
It's yellow.
David,
what
colour is this?
It's red.
Correct. Now, back to you again, Simon. What colour is this?
Green.
It's lime.
It's green.
Amanda,
oh,
what colour is this?
It's purple.
Correct. Back to you again, Simon. What colour is this?
Dark blue.
It's indigo. So, in you go. Before I make the magic rainbow, I'm going to ask one of the kind judges to come join me on stage. David, would you like to join me
on
honor. Stage?
Oh, he's lucky. You're lucky to get an invite from David Watson.
And I'm going to say the magic word. Abracadabra! David, could you please pull it out quickly? Pull it out. Come on.
Pull it out.
Bollard.
No.
Oh my goodness me!
And that was a magic rainbow.
How did he do that?
It's going brilliantly.
Yeah.
This is your best year ever.
Right, cheers.
Well done. Round of applause for David so far.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to separate the balloons again, and I'm going to say the magic word: abracadabra. Hopefully, we'll come apart. Yes, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen.
How's he done that?
That was the magic rainbow trick, and the bag is empty, as you can see.
The best best clip. Yes! Look at that! Standing ovation!
What did you think, Simon?
It was arguably one of the worst you've done.
No, he's wrong. He's wrong.
You couldn't even get the colours of the balloons right.
Yeah, that's the point.
I do genuinely look forward to seeing you each year. I really do. I really do. And I actually agree with David. I think this is your best audition yet.
I think it's time to vote. Simon, is it yes or no?
Obviously no.
Amanda?
I'm saying yes, David.
Alicia?
You melt my heart. It's a yes!
One more and two yeses.
You are a very, very special talent.
Thanks.
Hold on.
I am saying yes, and you're through.
What? You're the best.
Thank you. Nothing's going to ever keep you down. You're the best.
Nothing's going to ever keep you down. You're the best. After 11 years.
David,
I'm absolutely.
Sum up how you feel in one word.
I would say over the moon.
Man, it's good to see y'all.
Did you earn that uniform?
Dude,
honest?
I was hoping you wouldn't ask. Not at all. I bought it at a Goodwill.
Hey, but what's your name?
My name's Jack Blocker. I'm from Dallas, Texas. I'm a graphic designer and an artist.
Wow, I got you.
Living here in Nashville right now.
What you gonna sing today?
I'm gonna sing an original. It's called I Was Wrong.
Katie has never uttered those
never
words.
Never said it? Yeah.
All right, let's hear it.
All right, cool.
Need to ride up through the plains of Texas, far as the eye can see. Need to make $1 million, play the slots and make it three. I got this cowboy in my bones, and I gotta let him free. Well, if I ain't rustling feathers, then I ain't worth being remembered when I leave. Well, I was wrong. Ooh, I was wrong. You have my heart, I have yours, and it's all I need more. Oh, I was wrong. I need to build myself a castle in the scorching August heat. Use the hands I proudly calloused out there pouring that concrete. Ain't no time for taking slow. If I'm the hand that beats, ain't much luck for modest betters. Once you die, you can't get deader. Play for keeps. Burn the steel and press your leather. Never tied up in the debtor's chain and key. Well, I was wrong. Oh, I was wrong. You have my heart, I have yours, and it's all I need and more. Oh, I was wrong.
Right.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right, Jack.
Thank you, guys.
I think you have a really good sounding voice. I think you're doing some bad habits with the way you're delivering. I don't know if you're doing this intentionally to get out a sound or if that's your signature, but I think that, I don't know if anyone's ever told you any of this.
No.
Okay, well, that's why we're here.
Yeah, I appreciate it, yeah.
It felt like a little put on. You were really stretching to get this note, and you can just sing this note and be a little bit more relaxed about it.
Understood, thank you.
I just wanna let you know that you're such an artist. And I just wanna put that stamp on you. We know your competition. Mm-hmm. And that's what we're here for.
Yeah.
I don't know. I kind of think, what would Paul Simon's audition have looked like?
Good suggestion.
I think it would have looked like what you kind of just did.
That means a lot.
I liked it.
Thank you, sir. Very good.
It was different. I can vote.
Good. Go for it.
I'm a yes.
Thank you, Luke.
Jack, for Idol, I'm a no, but I appreciate your artistry.
Thank you, Kitty.
All right, stars above.
What's the hell stars above mean?
Yeah, I know. That's what stars above.
Did you just say stars above to kill time?
No, I didn't say stars above to
kill
time.
That's like me going bass fishing.
Okay, all right, okay. It's gonna have to be a no for me this trip.
All right. I appreciate you guys. It's all right.
Thanks, Jack.
All right, thank you guys.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Here comes Jack now. Man, that was, I heard screaming. What was going on? That was close, right?
It was close. I think it was close. Yeah, I love it too.
Right up at the edge. They were on the fence, it felt like.
It was close, yeah.
I saw something in that boy.
You did.
Y'all let him go. Can we get him back? We can't get him back.
It's too much.
Oh, God.
Well, good luck.
It was a good experience.
Great to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks a lot. Tell your mom hi.
We'll do.
Okay.
Yeah.
See you, buddy.
Thank you.
Crew, let's do a crew vote. Crew vote.
Really? Really? What did you think? All those that said he was fabulous, raise your hand. I'm willing. I am willing to do this. We've never done it before.
Tamara!
What is wrong with you guys?
Okay. That's it. That's it. No. Bring him back in. Bring him back in. I swear, this is good. Bring that man back
in
here.
Very controversial voting going on. The crew's now in on this.
At the end of our vote, the crew, people came from everywhere to say, are you out of your mind? Don't let that guy go.
Everybody show of hands.
Watch
this. Who is mad at the judging crew right now?
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Ryan, you didn't even watch the audition.
I watched. I watched his mouth. I heard his voice.
Right.
I listened to the song. I know him inside and out. I know what his mother thinks about this show.
You know Jack.
I know Jack.
Everybody can't be wrong about Jack.
Come on.
I'm going to change my vote. All right?
That's cool.
It's a yes, Jack.
Unbelievable.
Because we are feeling it.
All right.
Let's start over again.
Thank you, everybody. Never in the history.
Never.
Have we had a managerial mutiny against us.
Wait, let's just make it official. 1, 2, 3.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you, guys.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Jack.
Thank you, guys, very much. Oh, my gosh, man.
Congratulations, Jack.
Thank you so much.
A win for the crew.
Hi, Nicholas. How are you?
Oh, I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. And what have you been doing since we saw you last?
I've just been practicing every single day.
Okay. Nicholas, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, Nicholas.
All right. Thank you.
Good luck, Nicholas. Come on.
For 1,000 years, I've
loved you for a thousand more. All along I believed that I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand years. I've loved you for a thousand.
You have a gorgeous voice. You're really special. That was a lovely audition. It was effortless. It was bellissimo.
Mrs. O.
Yeah, Nicholas, you know what? You owned that audition perfectly, sung.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you.
Nicholas, you nailed that. That was just incredible.
If I was marking that out of 10, I'd give you 10.
Thank you, thank you.
Nicholas, I thought your audition was okay when we saw you last, but today you completely knocked it out the park. You really did. Okay, we're gonna vote, Nicholas. Nicole.
I genuinely can't wait to hear your voice again. It's a yes from me.
Mrs. O.
Oh, yes.
Louis, Nicholas, absolutely yes. Nicholas, we'll see you at boot camp. 4 yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
So good.
Beautiful.
It's a nice little surprise that was.
Probably out of all of our boys, he's the most effortless. When he's up there, it's like breathing to him.
Yeah. Watch my hair.
Watch my hair.
Oh, wow. Hello.
Hello.
It's like a blast from the past.
How are you?
I'm great, how are you?
Very well, thank you very much.
Wow.
You know her?
Yeah, I know her. Amy.
Yeah.
She was in my first ever Judges Homes.
Oh.
How old are you now? Still a bit...
25. A lot's changed since then.
What's changed?
Got a family now, and yeah.
Children?
Children.
Husband?
Fiancé.
Fiancé. Why now? Why do you think now is your time?
Cheryl, that's why.
Amy, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a song from a musical, actually. It's called With You.
Great. Well, good luck.
Come on, girl.
Come on, baby.
Come on.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why I started to cry. You calling all in my head, and I can't accept it yet. I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I can live in this pain. with these feelings of regret. I can comprehend this and pretend that I don't care. Any place I wanna be, I wanna see you there. You.
That was really beautiful.
Thank you.
It was captivating. Beautiful.
Thank you.
It honestly, this is like a flashback for me. Like, it's something that you do to me. We just have a connection. And I'm so proud of you. I'm proud of the fact you came back. You stood there with confidence and poise, delivered a song beautifully. And I'm just so happy to see you.
I love the fact that you've come back. I love the fact that you're a fire. It was very, very emotional.
Your voice is outstanding. I mean, you really can just hear and just feel the emotion.
I've got to be honest with you, Amy. I kind of wrote you off before you started singing. But you got to me with that song, I'm going to be honest with you. I believed every word. I think you've got a really nice voice, and it was a great song.
Thank you.
Okay, we should vote. Louis?
Amy, you sang your heart out. You bared your soul. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Your voice is stunning. It's a yes.
Yes! Yes.
I'm going to say yes.
You know I love you. It's a definite yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Can I have a hug? It's so good to see you.
Oh, thank you. It's good to see you.
My name is Gatis Kandis. I am 35 years old. Originally, I'm from Latvia, but now I live in London, near Sainsbury's. I auditioned for Britain's Got Talent in 2012, and I got to semi-finals. This year, I'm gonna try and get further.
Public toilet, can't live without them, can't live in them either.
As Simon Cowell even said, I was the funniest, unfunny comedian.
You are the funniest, unfunniest comedian.
Gatis! 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 Gatis!
So, what are you wearing for your audition?
Just wearing the same clothes I had
what?
Last time.
Let me just make sure.
What's your name?
Gatis Kandis.
He did wear it last time.
Yeah.
Same pants.
No, those ones, they didn't last.
Where have they gone?
I put them on the bush outside.
On the bush?
Yeah.
Why would you put them on a bush?
I had nowhere else to put them.
What pants you got now?
Do you want to see them? I'm too shy.
Hey, your little peak doesn't hurt anyone. I'll show you mine if you want.
Let me see.
This is actually happening. We're just showing each other our pants. There you go, there's mine.
Okay.
Yeah?
There it is.
There's his pants.
It's not the competition.
Yeah, what are we going to show each other now?
Socks.
Do you want to see my socks?
Yeah.
Go for it. There you go. Look at those bad boys.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, what about yours?
There you go.
Oh, you got white socks. You're brave. We're literally, if you just tuned in, by the way, just showing each other stuff. Shall we show each other one more thing?
My leg.
Go for it. There's his leg. And I'll show you mine. There's my leg. Look at that.
It's a nice leg.
Thank you. Do you want to touch it?
So the people would
go for your life.
Sure.
Have a stroke.
Okay.
We're all big boys. We all know what we're doing. That's it. Ooh. Nice little stroke.
Oh, yeah, that felt weird.
Did it?
Yeah, yeah. It was so strange.
Right. I think it's just.
Lovely to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Okay, remind everybody of your name.
My name is Gattis Kandis.
Do you know this is the only comedian I've ever found funny?
Well, look, Gattis, welcome back. The stage is yours.
Good luck.
All of it?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Go on, Candice.
So, you know, now is after a few cold days, it's getting warm outside. And I like the warm weather because it makes me warmer. That's my warm-up joke. When my chicken has a birthday, I don't tell him because he would not understand. So, I have another animal joke. Woof, 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 woof. That's a joke you can take home for your dog. Simon, have you got a dog?
Three.
Will you tell your dogs my joke?
Yeah? I was thinking about that when you said it.
Yeah, let me hear it.
Woof, 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 woof.
Not sure they're gonna understand. Can you try it with my accent?
Woof, 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 woof.
Thank you for making me sound so sexy. So, does anybody like seeing couples kiss in public? No? No, well, I do. And every time I do, I always go up to them and I stare directly at them. And usually they stop. And then they ask me, do you mind? And I'm like, I don't mind. My name is Gattis Kandis. And in case you want to follow me, this is what I look like from behind. Thank you.
Oh, Gattis.
Alicia.
Do you know, I absolutely love you.
Thank you.
Your jokes are just ridiculous. And I like how you deliver them, which is just like you've accidentally found the stage.
You are actually, like I said, the only comedian that's really ever made me laugh. Your jokes are so stupid, I find that funny.
Thank you.
Gattis, you are a real original. And anyone who doesn't get it is thick. You know what? You're kind of sexy as well.
Oh.
Yeah. We're going to vote.
Simon.
I'm going to say yes.
It's yes from me. It's a yes from me.
Four yeses, Gattis. Well done.
Thank you very much.
So what are you up to now, then?
I'm gonna go home and probably go to sleep.
Nice.